I think this is the right time we can start with the work. Coffee painting is nothing but like we are doing some flavored art, okay? It is directly from kitchen we are going to do it. Actually, the instant coffee powder is enough for doing this art, okay? And ourselves, we are going to include like Fevicol, we are going to add to it and we are going to do the coffee painting. Yes, I believe everyone you have traced the design. This design I have given just because you want to see the thing. I have done it in blue carbon. Normally, if we do it in yellow carbon, it will be well and good. The thing is, the coffee painting, it is something like monochromatic painting. That is the only with one color we'll be doing so many shades and we'll be showing the painting. That is the thing. Like if you are doing coffee painting, it is in brown color. The shades of brown will be there in the painting. With that itself, we will be able to show the nice effects of the art. Okay. If it is going to be something like charcoal, that is also something like monochromatic only. In that, shades of black will be seen. In this work, like coffee painting, we are going to do it with shades of coffee color, that is brown shades, okay? Lighter yellow to dark black like thing can be seen in this painting, okay? With the same coffee powder, the proportionate of water mixing will be different for each of the shades, okay? The thing is, first we need to do the easy method and intricate designs. How we can do for that alone, I'll be telling you, I'll be highlighting only that, okay? This can be done either in canvas sheet or canvas board, or handmade papers can be used, or watercolor papers can be used. Okay, so while using watercolor papers and all, it is easy that it will not mean like we don't want to have so much water in it. Okay, like if the water becomes more also, it will not become soggy. Okay, that is the main thing. Watercolor paper can be used for this type of art. And normal sketching pad like this also can be used. Normal sketching pads like this also can be used. But here you have to keep in your mind that too much of water, like watercoloring, we'll be doing washing method and all. No, that we have to take time and we have to do the thing. Okay, we have to allow it to dry and then do it. Even in this sheet or in a canvas board, you need to do the painting with more of water only. Okay, shall we start doing it? Like I've drawn the design for you in blue carbon. I hope everyone will be able to see the thing. You just see, we can go for the class. Okay. I've taken the coffee powder in the palette. With that, we are going to add little of Fevicol MR and we'll be doing the work. Fevicol MR can be used for that. You need to have all types of brushes, that is a flat brush and the pointed brushes. Now I am going to show you only like I'm taking little of Fevicol MR. And a flat brush I'm taking, okay? And I'll be mixing this powder with, I'm taking little of the powder with Fevicol MR and I'm just mixing a little of it, okay? Actually, this is something interesting art that if you make any mistake also, you need not worry at all. By taking water and rubbing it, we'll easily rub off the coffee paint which is there in the board. Okay, that can be done only with water. It is very cost effective and you can do whatever art, like any types of art can be done. It can be either scenery or cartoon pictures or anything like living animals, birds, anything can be done. Even portraits are done with this. Now what I am going to do is I am taking little more of coffee powder and just mixing it to little bit darker color, so that I am making simplest way. I am telling you, ma, like instantly you can do this thing. Now we can do the coffee painting directly. I am taking a pointed brush, okay? Like I am taking like it is a 00 brush, and just I am going to make an outline of what you have done. I'll show you different methods. In this, I am showing you the thing like very easy method. Outline you need to draw. I think you can see the thing what I am doing. Need to do whole of the outline. With that we can do the intricate designs also on it. Make some dark lines, like when you mix it instantly it will not become dark, but later you can see a dark line over that. We'll be rubbing that and making it into a shading part, like we can do the shadings with that. Since because we are doing it for the first time, it is better not to do inside the body parts. Okay, inside the body parts you need not color at all. Just do the outline alone enough. Whichever thing is visible, like I am not doing the intricate designs and all now, just the outline alone I am doing. See that you are keeping the brush perpendicular and making a straight line with that, okay? It should not have anything like, you should not make the bristle bend. If you do that, then the lines will be broad. Then you can't draw intricate lines. Better to do it in a thin manner. To do that, you have to keep the brush perpendicular. Only then you will be able to do the lines perfectly. All the ornaments, blouse and shawl and the other thing like the skirts, everything, we are going to do it with shadings and the intricate designs. The designs can be your own designs, or you can follow the same design what is there in the trays. Here only the main picture is there. If you want, you can add little of some other background designs can also be added with this. That you can do it by your own. You can just see me like how I am doing, that same way even you can do, or you can have your own choice of doing it. initially very thin line of whole of the picture I'm going to do, and then I'm going to rub that and leave so that we get the shades. Shade can be done like either with by touching the color or by rubbing the color lines what we have drawn. What I am going to show is by rubbing this line, I'll show you to certain extent we can get the shades of it. If you are using black carbon or blue carbon, see that the carbon is very old, okay? Only then the sheet will not spoil the painting. Otherwise, it will have some patches over, like you'll have blue color and black color patches. You have to avoid that actually. To avoid that only, we are telling that you it is better to use yellow carbon. This thing you can do, like when I am doing itself, you can do and keep it. Then after that, you can wait for some time, observe the class, and then you can start doing the rest of the work. I want everyone to submit the painting, what you are doing, coffee painting, eagerly waiting to see all your paintings. This painting can be done very nicely, like what all you think you can do it. If you want to do some trial also, you can very well do in this. That is because like we can rub off the thing when if we don't like it, you can just rub it and you can do again. Just by taking water, you will you can very well rub the thing and you can do it. While doing, you will really enjoy.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Can you repeat the process from beginning and the proportion of mixing?
Yeah, okay. See, proportion is nothing but you are going to take few drops of Fevicol MR. You are taking Fevicol MR few drops and you will be mixing it with the instant coffee powder. It can be any company. It is not that we have to use only that. I have taken brew, okay? Instant brew powder. With this same powder itself, we can take it like from lighter shade, like yellow shade to darker shade, darkest shade of black even you can do with this itself, okay? Just I have mixed the coffee powder and a Fevicol and little of water I have added and mixed it. Yeah, it is okay if you mix it with Fevicol, or if you don't mix with Fevicol also, you can very well do the painting. But the thing is, I wanted the painting to be permanent. Like fixation should be good, means you can use Fevicol. That is the main purpose, like I have added Fevicol in it. I believe now everyone can understand what we are doing now. Only the outlines I'm making it now. Just the outlines alone. Here I'm not going to do any shading for the body parts of the human. Okay. So the skirt and the dupatta, blouse, all those things we are going to do the intricate design. It is such an easy art and cost effective. Who want to learn painting and art and all, you can start with this. Very interesting work actually. And for the ornaments, I am giving the outline. You can just explore the art. You can do whatever type of art you want in this. I mean the design. The main outline part is over now. Okay? Just I have given the lines of the outline, like lines alone I have drawn. Can you all see this? Yes. Since because it is sheet, I can't tilt it. You can just observe, okay? Face painting, like you do only the outlines of the eyes. Make it very lightly you do it, okay? Otherwise it will spoil whole of the picture. That is the way the features and all should be done nicely, that it is looking good. By touching it very lightly and keeping the brush pointed, do those things. Eyebrows, eyes, nose, lips, those all things like you should concentrate. That is the main part. And now what I am going to do is I am taking a flat brush. I have taken number 5, actually smaller brushes even you can use. I am touching little of water and rubbing the parts where we have given the outlines. Can you all see what I am doing now? With very little of water, you can just show the shades in the that flowers and all for the body. You can just show it with the water. Later you give enough time to dry, but now I am not going to give enough time and all. You can do it by after giving enough time for drying, okay? I am just touching water and rubbing the outline so that we get the shades of it. Inside the skirts, dupatta, and then the shading can be done according to your wish, okay? If too much of water is there, you just clean the brush and then do it. Wipe off more water and then if we do, it will be better. If you want the shades, when you are using that canvas sheet, no, like canvas sheet, it may not observe, it may not show you the colors instantly. Once or twice you rub it off, then you will get the shade of it. And one more thing you have to remember is while using black and blue carbons, the color of the carbon also, it will start dissolving when we are doing this water wash, okay? During that time, you be careful that you don't apply more water and do this. Then those things also, it will start coming towards the sheet, okay? We have to keep that in mind. Once at a while, first time when you are applying, it will be seen like it is not applied properly and it will not merge also properly. But later, once or twice, when you do the rubbing part, then it will start coming nicely. Like how you want, you can do it. If you want darker shade for the end portion, then you can touch little of the coffee powder, little of the coffee powder you can touch, and you can do the end portion alone little bit darker. If the color what we have rubbed is not enough, as soon as you do that, it is not going to dry. Leave for some time and then do the thing, it will come properly. You take enough time and do the coloring. That is washing part I am telling. Now I believe you can understand like what I am telling and how I am doing. I am just rubbing the outermost line what we have made it dark only. If you want little more darker, even darkest color, you can put the outline and then you can rub off the you can do it like this itself, okay? Rubbing the outlines, you can get the shade. Simplest method of making it. If you leave this shading for some time, it will dry, and then you can do the intensity of the shading can be increased to the parts where we need it. And those intricate designs and all, you add little fevicol with the powder, keep it little bit concentrated, and then you can do the shadings. Since this part is too large, like what the outline what we have given, that may not be enough for spreading the color inside. Okay, if you wanted it to be white and brown also, you can leave it. So while rubbing the outline also, you may not get the enough color for this large space. During that time, you can touch little of the color and then you can do it. First, do it only very, very pale colors should be given, and then slowly you can increase the intensity of the color according to the place where you want the color to be more. Okay. I think everyone can understand what I'm telling. If you are well versed in doing the watercolor shading, it will be easy for you to do this. All types of portraits, everything can be done with this. Such a nice art. And if you are a coffee lover, then you'll feel like drinking coffee now itself. Like while you are doing it itself, you'll feel the flavor. You'll be tempted to do that. Like you'll drink coffee, while doing coffee only, you'll be doing this work. It happens actually. Now for the hair part and all, I'm going to do with the same just rubbing part like I'm doing it, okay? Not for this face. Face, I'll do it later, okay? And blouse portion, I'm just rubbing the blouse portion, the outline, and making it get into the blouse. If you want any intricate designs also can be done only by, after doing this rubbing thing, we can show the shadings and all. The skirt part also fully use. Just check whether you have done the rubbing part for all the places. If you feel that any white spaces are seen, just rub it and leave with the water, then it will be okay. Now the initial shading is done. Now I wanted little more darker color of the thing. So I'm taking little of the coffee powder. Either you can mix it separately or you can mix it with the same coffee powder itself. Take a fevicol one drop, you just mix it and you can do. If without fevicol also we can do it, but for the good fixation we are using fevicol, okay? This is the main thing, like if we keep the fevicol open, like we need to prick it, only then we'll be able to use. Since because we are using fevicol in this, you need to wash the brush nicely and then do it. While maintaining the brush also, it is very important. I have taken little of darker thick color of coffee powder and mix little of fevicol and very little of water so that to maintain the color. If you want, poster black or acrylic paint can also be used. If you want the color to be more dark and intensity should be more, then you can use that. Now I have taken this darker color and I am going to do the shading to the parts where we want more shading should be done. The stroke should be in such a way that it shows the flare of the dupatta. It should be done in this way. I wanted the corners of the thing should be dark, so I am doing it like this, okay? This is the right method. Like keep the brush, flat brushes, like if you are confident with flat brush, you can do it with flat brush or with the thin brush, like round brushes you can use. I wanted more of the dark color, so I am using directly with the same way, all the portion it should be done. We should know like shading where we have to give and where we should not give. Those general idea should be there. Stroke should be in such a way that it shows the fleets properly. This can be done even with the round brushes. After this part has been done, then we'll be going for the intricate works. Light and dark color shade should be done evenly, it should be done. I wanted the edges to be dark, so I am doing it like this. Either the design in that trace can be given or you can draw your own designs. This portion also, if you want, if you can rub and leave. If the flow of painting is not good, then you can touch water if you want. Same way, you can do it for the blouse also, but see that blouse, you are doing it only very minute way. Okay, I am doing it with the same brush, but if you are not confident, you can take a round brush and you can do it. General shading idea should be there, only then you can do it nicely. If you have any doubt, you can refer anything and then do the things. Now this portion, like main shading has been done. Very lightly, I am taking the color more at the bottom alone. Okay. Each artist, they'll have their own way of teaching and what taste. This is my work, like I am doing it on my own way. Main part of the shading is done and I want this portion should also have some, we need to show the wrinkled parts, okay? That I'm showing it little bit. Yes, the main part has been done, and for the dupatta also I wanted it dark at the end. When you don't get dark shade while you are doing it, see that the coffee powder, it dries for some time, then automatically you will be getting a darker tint of coffee. Okay, so you can wait for a few minutes, then you will get a darker color of it. While even the coffee powder dries also, you can use that same powder. This powder I have kept it open like this. Okay, even 2 or 3 or 4 days if I can use this. Okay, just by touching water we can use that. So don't think that your coffee powder is dried and we can't do it with that. It is not so like that. Even with the dried coffee powder, just rubbing with water, you can very well do the painting. So you very little of coffee powder is enough for this. Such a beautiful flavored art. Now we can start with the ornaments. For ornaments, I am using the pointed brush, okay? I wanted all the ornaments to look little more bright, okay? For that, I am using directly the darkest color I am taking and giving for the bangles. If you want, you can give, since the portion is very small, I am giving directly with this color. If you are taking some other picture and if the portion is little bit bigger, then you can make some lines or dots over it, then it look little more good. I'm making thin lines also inside, okay? Same way, other hand bangle also I'm doing it. If you want to show it in different, like shades of bangle also, you can very well show it. But here the place is very small. I'm filling the color. Even those who are beginner in the art or painting, you can very well do this. The bangle part is over, and now I am going to do this. You can have your own idea, and it's not that same thing you need to do it, okay? And the very small dot of bindi also, I am leaving it here. Last, I'll be showing you the face part, how I'm doing it. Okay. Same way, in the hand, she's having some ornament. That also, I'm making it little bit dark. Either dots can be given or you can make it with full original art is needed, means just with coffee powder you can do and finish. Or if you want something, it has to be glittery or something, then you can use 3D gold liners. I'll tell you about that also, don't worry. But the raw flavor of this art is something special.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Yeah, the meeting is gonna end in like 1 minute. So please re-enter again in the same link itself.
Okay. Those chain part also, I'm just doing it with this itself, okay? If the meeting ends for you, you can just join with the same link again, ma, everyone. If you wanted some beads to be added to it, then you can add it. Keep your brush pointed and erect perpendicular one.